Have you ever looked at a perfectly smooth highway and thought, wow, someone really ironed the earth flat? Well, not quite, but that's close. Behind every flawless road, mining site, and massive construction zone, there is a beast of a machine making it happen. Meet the largest and most powerful motor graders in the world, machines so massive they could level mountains before breakfast. Some stretch over 50 feet long, weigh as much as 10 elephants, and pack more horsepower than an entire fleet of pickup trucks. But which one reigns supreme as the biggest and most powerful? Some of these giants push engineering limits to the extreme, combining raw power with surgical precision. Strap in, because once you see these machines in action, your definition of heavy duty will never be the same again. Starting at number 10, we have the Case 885B. The Case 885B is a grader designed for efficiency and precision. At 28 feet long and weighing 42,000 pounds, it may not be the biggest, but it delivers serious performance with a 220 horsepower engine and 14-foot blade for high precision grading. What makes the Case 885B stand out is its balance between power and fuel efficiency. It moves large amounts of material while keeping fuel consumption in check, helping contractors cut costs without sacrificing performance. Its hydraulic blade control system ensures smooth, accurate grading, making it easier to operate in challenging conditions. Inside, the ergonomic cab offers maximum comfort and control, allowing operators to work longer with less fatigue and boosting productivity on site. This grader is a go-to choice for urban construction, road maintenance, and land grading. Its compact design allows it to navigate tighter spaces, making it ideal for municipal road work, residential developments, and industrial site preparation. Whether smoothing highways or preparing foundations, the Case 885B gets the job done efficiently. And when it comes to reliability and cost-effectiveness, the Case 885B proves that efficiency matters just as much as size. Number 9. The SCM 919. When precision is the name of the game, the SCM 919 doesn't just play, it dominates. At 28 feet long and weighing 33,000 pounds, this grader is the perfect mix of muscle and finesse. Think of it as the construction world's equivalent of a heavyweight boxer with the agility of a gymnast. Its 215 horsepower engine powers a 13-foot blade, making it strong enough to tackle serious grading while remaining smooth and fuel efficient. And that's where the SCM 919 shines. It's not about brute force, it's about getting every inch just right. The secret is its hydraulic blade control, which allows operators to fine-tune every movement, ensuring a flawless finish on roadways and construction sites. And because it sips fuel instead of guzzling it, contractors love it for keeping costs low without cutting performance. It might not be the biggest beast on the block, but when the job demands precision over sheer size, the SCM 919 steps up and delivers every single time. Number 8. The SDLG G9220. See, now we're turning up the power, and meet the SDLG G9220, a land leveling powerhouse with a reputation for handling big jobs like a pro. At 30 feet long and weighing 36,300 pounds, this machine is built for the big leagues. A 221 horsepower engine drives its 14-foot blade, effortlessly carving through airports, highways, and massive construction sites. But raw size isn't what makes the G9220 stand out. It's how it handles the pressure. With a reinforced frame built for rough terrain and smooth hydraulic blade control, this grader keeps working no matter how tough the job gets. It's strong, durable, and efficient, a triple threat in the world of heavy machinery, and let's be real, if construction had its own version of a workhorse, the G9220 would be the Clydesdale of the industry. Number 7. The Komatsu G675-7. Now let's talk about a grader that's all about power, efficiency, and staying power. The Komatsu GD675-7. It's a 35-foot long, 42,300-pound powerhouse. It comes armed with a 221 horsepower engine and a 13-foot blade that's ready to take on large-scale projects without breaking a sweat. But what really makes this grader special is that it just isn't strong, it's smart. With a fuel-efficient engine, it keeps operating costs down during long-haul jobs, while its ergonomic cab ensures operators stay comfortable and focused, because let's be honest, nobody wants to spend 10-hour shifts feeling like they're sitting on a pile of bricks. Built for tough construction sites, the GD675-7 is all about endurance, reliability, and cost-effectiveness. It's not just a grader, it's an investment that keeps delivering project after project. Number 6. The John Deere 872G. Now we're stepping into serious grading power. This is the John Deere 872G, and it's not here to play. It's here to perfect the art of precision. At 34 feet long and weighing 47,600 pounds, this machine is built to reshape landscapes with pinpoint accuracy. Its 300 horsepower engine and 14-foot blade make quick work of roads, highways, and massive construction sites, ensuring every surface is smooth, stable, and built to last. But here's where the real magic happens. Its advanced GPS leveling system and automated blade control. These features don't just make grading easier, they turn the operator into a sculptor, shaping the earth with machine-like precision while reducing fatigue. Long shifts? No sweat. The 872G does the heavy lifting while the operator stays sharp and efficient. But can it hold its own against the monsters still ahead? The stakes are rising and the machines are only getting bigger, so buckle up, because next we enter the realm of true giants. Number 5. The Volvo G990. Bigger, stronger, and built for endurance, the Volvo G990 is here to remind everyone who's boss in the world of heavy grading. At 40 feet long and weighing a staggering 66,000 pounds, this beast isn't just powerful, it's relentless. Under the hood, a 355 horsepower engine feeds a 14-foot blade, designed to slice through rugged terrain like a hot knife through butter. But what makes the G990 a true standout? Well, it's its unmatched pulling force. Whether it's leveling rocky landscapes, shaping steep slopes, or muscling through unstable ground, this grader powers through obstacles without breaking a sweat. And let's talk control, because brute strength is nothing without finesse. The high-performance hydraulic system ensures seamless blade movements, allowing operators to handle massive earth-moving jobs with pinpoint accuracy. But here's the real kicker. This machine isn't just about muscle. It's built to last. Its heavy-duty frame and reinforced construction mean it can take a beating from the toughest jobs and still keep going job after job, year after year. A true workhorse, but not the biggest yet. Let's take things up a notch, because Caterpillar is about to change the game. Number 4. Caterpillar 16M3. When it comes to carving paths through unforgiving mining roads, the Caterpillar 16M3 doesn't flinch, it dominates. This mining-grade monster isn't designed for city streets or small projects, it's built for the extreme. Massive infrastructure, mining operations, and heavy construction, that's its playground. Equipped with an advanced blade control system, the 16M3 delivers smoother grading, even across jagged, rocky surfaces. Its reinforced frame and oversized structure mean it can take on the most punishing workloads without wearing down. Oh, and the operator-friendly cabin? It's designed for comfort and visibility, so drivers can work long hours without losing focus. But here's the big question. How does it compare to the absolute giants that are still ahead? Well, brace yourself, because the next machines are about to redefine what massive really means. Number 3. Komatsu GD825A-2. Now we're talking about a true industrial workhorse, the Komatsu GD825A-2. This massive machine measures 39.5 feet long, weighs 58,900 pounds, and runs on a 280 horsepower engine. Equipped with a 14-foot blade, it's built for heavy-duty earth-moving and large-scale grading projects. What makes the GD825A-2 stand out is its reinforced frame, built to handle extreme workloads without sacrificing durability. Its hydraulic blade control ensures smooth, accurate grading, making it one of the most reliable machines in its class. Designed for the toughest job sites, it delivers impressive pushing power, making it a top pick for demanding environments. With high torque, it cuts through dense, compacted surfaces effortlessly. Its rugged hydraulic system gives operators total control, even in the roughest of conditions. Whether it's leveling roads or shaping massive landscapes, this grader gets it done. You'll find the GD825A-2 dominating large construction zones, quarries, and mining operations, where both precision and power are essential. It's a go-to machine for road building, land development, and heavy material movement, proving why it's a must-have for major projects. An absolute powerhouse, but there are still two bigger contenders ahead. Number 2, XCMG GR5505. Now we're in mega machine territory. The XCMG GR5505 is built for high production mining. This grader is an absolute giant, designed to handle the toughest mining conditions. With its extra large frame, high powered engine, and advanced hydraulic systems, it delivers next level grading performance. Its ultra wide blade moves massive amounts of material in a single pass, while its reinforced frame and powerful drivetrain ensure maximum durability under extreme pressure. Despite its enormous size, advanced operator controls make it surprisingly easy to handle. The GR5505 dominates open pit mines, large-scale earth-moving projects, and heavy-duty road construction. It's specifically designed for mining roads, ensuring massive haul trucks can transport tons of material smoothly and efficiently. A true beast of the industry, but one grader still outshines them all. Get ready for the biggest, most powerful motor grader in the world. Number 1, the Caterpillar 24. At the top of the list stands the undisputed king of graders, the Caterpillar 24. This is the largest, most powerful motor grader ever built. Measuring a massive 50.9 feet long, weighing 161,000 pounds, and packing 535 horsepower, it dwarfs every other grader on this list. Its 24-foot blade is built for the most extreme mining conditions, shaping roads strong enough to handle the world's heaviest haul trucks. Designed specifically for large-scale mining operations, the Caterpillar 24 dominates with unmatched power, durability, and precision. Its reinforced frame and advanced hydraulic system allow operators to control every movement with accuracy, even on rough terrain. The high-capacity engine ensures maximum efficiency, making it the go-to machine for mining companies worldwide. This grader is a must-have in the biggest open-pit mines across the globe. Its massive areas ensuring haul roads stay smooth and stable for giant trucks transporting thousands of tons of material. Built for one purpose of handling high-production mining operations, the Caterpillar 24 sets the standard for reliability and performance. No other grader comes close. This is the largest, most powerful motor grader in the world, earning its spot at number 1. These massive motor graders are the backbone of the construction and mining world. From precision-focused models to mining-grade giants, each plays a critical role in shaping roads, leveling land, and keeping large-scale projects running smoothly. Which grader impressed you the most? Drop your thoughts in the comment section below, and if you loved this countdown, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more epic machine breakdowns. Because graders are just the beginning. When it comes to heavy equipment, some machines operate on an entirely different level. From multi-million dollar behemoths to cutting-edge engineering marvels, these machines redefine what's possible in construction and mining. Click here to watch the 5 most expensive heavy equipment machines that are working at another level.